Three, two, one, go! Yeah! Oh. Oh.
Would you trust this man?
I hope you do. Hey everybody, hope you're doing amazing. Let's talk about trust. Trust is one of my biggest values in life. I'm blessed enough to have a lot of trust in my life. Trust from my family that I'll take care of them, my children, that I'll be a good dad, my wife, that I'll be a good husband, my friends, that I'll be there for them, and knowing that they'll be there for me if I need them. In Rabbit Films, they trust me that I come here to the US and I open this production company, this office in the most competitive entertainment industry in the world. And they trust that I will do my best to make it happen. I also have so much trust from the Dudesons. They trust that I will find whatever the next opportunity or show or thing for the Dudesons is. And they trust me with their future. And that's a big thing. It's also a lot of pressure, a lot of stress. There's also other kind of trust. There's the gut feeling, and I call that listen to your heart. And when you trust that feeling, it usually means that you're doing something right. I also trust all the people equally. Whenever I meet them, I trust them right away. Someone might call me, in Finnish there's this saying, someone might call me blue-eyed, whatever the American or the English word for that is. Hopefully somebody in the edit will, like, bling, put it right here. That's what I mean. But I see it this way. I want to give my trust to everybody until they prove me wrong, and that makes me a positive person. If I wouldn't trust them, I'd become cynical and very negative, and that's not who I want to be. There's also a lot of trust in the stunts and your friends when you come to the Dudesons, because you put your life in danger, you can get hurt really bad if something goes wrong. And with the Dudesons, that bond, that trust has been building over the years, and it's so strongly there. They're not going to do anything stupid that would get me really badly hurt or even dead. That's the kind of trust that the Dudesons have, and our production company, we always call it the one big happy family, because every single person here has to be committed and has to believe in the cause. I hope you guys trust me and let me inspire you through your days, and hopefully I get a smile on your faces and get that inner flame going and that passion. You'll find that passion and you'll start driving towards your life, what you want to achieve and what you want to accomplish and do. Why we talk about trust today is we want to do something fun with trust. And we do have Vitaly coming over. Does a Finnish man trust a Russian? We'll see. Because we're going to take this trust fall to the extreme. Hey, Dino.
Hey, how's it going, man?
Good.
Awesome. Good.
Do you think the guys trust me?
I would trust you.
What up? How you doing, Vilen?
It's always sexy. What's up, bro?
What's up, man? We're talking about trust today.
Trust no one.
Would you trust me?
Hell no.
Absolutely not.
You're the last person.
I almost talked him out of it. I was just like, bro, they always knock you out, man.
Yarpy, you trust me, right?
No.
Yeah.
You trusted me with your thumb. Look what happened to it.
Yeah. Thank you for that.
Yeah, I'll be back in a sec. I gotta ask the guys. Paul, I have a question. I'm talking about trust.
Come here. Put your hands like this. Close your eyes. Do you trust me?
No!
Close your hands. Close your eyes. Trust me.
Trust him, Paul.
Trust me!
I don't trust you!
No, close your eyes.
Look at this, I'm struggling with trust!
You're gonna hit you in the balls, bro.
I know! Oh, God. Ah! I knew it! What is this video? I thought this was about trust.
You trusted me, but there's also common sense. Sorry, I actually hit you.
How do you have a knife?
I do now.
I love it. You gotta throw yourself at trust every once in a while, right?
No, I don't know if there was a lesson in there. I think the lesson in there is don't trust people. You did it wrong.
But what do you think about trust?
It hurts.
I'm honestly, genuinely sorry about the nuts, man. I was just not supposed. It was just too tempting.
I thought you weren't gonna do it. I thought that was like the whole thing.
Let's see if Paul is trustworthy.
Would you trust me?
I do trust you.
Okay, close your eyes. Put your arms like this.
Ah! God! Damn it. Paul, have you ever landed on boxes like this?
Nope.
You guys know it's like a stuntman thing.
Yeah, I've seen you do it before.
Yeah, it's like before they had all these airbags or whatever they jump on. They just used boxes, even like jumping out of big block buildings.
You what years are we talking about?
Like back in the 50s, like Charlie Chaplin and Buster Keaton days. I'm all alone. Just trust me, this is it.
That's the one.
Do you get scared doing this?
Hell yeah.
That's very healthy for you.
Adrenaline junkie, yeah. For me to live longer.
Just
to do
okay,
this.
Turn around. Just do it. I got you.
Yeah, that's how much they take off your weight.
Oh,
yeah,
shit. Did we get the wrong boxes?
Oh, great.
Well, it's still late to change them.
Look at Paul. Paul. Yeah. Yeah, you don't need the electric wire. I trust you, Paul. You catch it?
All of a sudden, everything is about trust.
It's all about trust. There's a theme here.
Whoa, whoa! Oh.
Came a little quick.
Like ground control.
So does it look like there's enough space now?
Think if you can cut this one more.
Oh, look at this position. Look at that. He's a hero.
He's my hero right now.
Working that husky. Look at that.
Look at that Lakeu's shirt.
By the way, it looks really good on you. That's the new clothing line that just dropped into the stores. Check it out, lakeus.com. That shirt just dropped into the store. New spring summer clothing line.
Is that good?
Is it
supposed to hang like that on the power cable?
We need a second opinion.
I think you gotta lift it.
I saw coming down. I thought it would stick in there.
Good job, Paul.
Yeah, that cleared some space.
We've been throwing these things around a lot lately.
Just jump down, it's not that far.
Look like you got it.
No, you know. By looking at this, man, you come from a monkey, right? I mean, just by looking at how you're climbing down.
Yeah, look at it. It's orangutan arms.
Yeah, evolution right there. Let's do the first thrust fall for if you do it from here and just falling down. Yarpy, me, you. Hey, Vitaly.
Yeah?
Paul's gonna do a thrust fall on us from the fence.
From the fence.
But we gotta catch him. So we're doing this with Paul.
The picture's 8.
Well, there's 4 of us.
Easily recommended number is 8, though.
Wait, is it a good idea that he's missing a thumb on your head side hand?
The whole thing is not a good idea.
Just lock it up. Okay, let's switch it around. We're gonna measure it by the eye and the gut feeling.
Here's the thing.
Yeah. We're talking about trust and we've been like joking about it the whole day and like, trust me, and you give a nut shot, and then, like the next thing, you're up on the fence and you're actually doing it.
Make your mind blank.
Don't even think
about
it.
I'm so scared.
Are you?
Yeah. Do I do like this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so scared. I'm shaking. I'm scared of this.
Do you have trust issues?
Yes.
All right, now we're locked in. 3, 2, 1, go.
Thank you.
Oh,
shit.
That's trust.
Wow.
That's
cool. Thank you. Thank you guys for catching me.
Yeah, no worries.
That was really scary.
The Earth Vitaly's here again.
Who snapped it?
Yeah.
All right.
Wow.
Well, let's set these boxes up.
Yeah, so let's take the trust fall here, like all the way up on the roof, right?
Respect.
Yeah, respect.
That's not an easy thing to do. Scary.
Hit the like button for Paul. I mean, respect
also,
for the balls.
I knew you guys were gonna catch me. I knew I'd feel good after. It's just scary.
I did that like back in the day in the nightclub. And I was like standing that high and there was people catching me, but they didn't. Because I went straight through, landed on the flat.
We're gonna show the clip. You had luck.
I guess I didn't trust enough.
That looks enough.
this whole thing is about trust. We decided to go with two layers instead of three, so we leave something for trust.
You have more room to fall.
Yeah, more time to pick up speed.
Yeah.
And like, think about your life on the way down a little bit. You get that little moment.
I just gotta say this, don't do this at home. Don't jump on boxes. You gotta be professional when you do this.
Don't do this at home, even though they are from the Home Depot.
The key to falling on boxes is you gotta land flat. Cause if you like land feet first, you'll break your foot.
All right, let's do a challenge, feet first. Who breaks their foot first? No, you really think if I jump with feet first, I'll break my foot? No.
Yeah, I do.
That's not even high to break a foot.
Well, go jump down. Go, let's take a look. You just gotta pick the first number one spot. Walk the walk, boy.
Yeah. No, I'm good.
All right, so how do we want to go about this? Do we just pull a name out of a hat, or?
Yeah, let's pull a name out of a hat. Which is already.
He's gonna suspect, so I'm gonna put these in there after, so that I can switch them.
I should have watched that because this is gonna be rigged. It's about trusting, but it's really not. Yo, Tony. Come here, I want you to pick the first name for the trust fall.
Oh shit, I'm excited.
Oh, Tony, I hate you. Oh!
What does it say?
What was it? Vitaly!
I know why. Because it's probably all Vitaly.
No?
No, bro! No.
It says you. Are you no?
Serious? That was fate.
Oh, that's what
kind of that's real.
That was awesome. That was awesome.
I want to do it to get it over with. Let's do it. Are you sure that's enough layers?
Yeah, it is. 100%.
My back is not touching concrete.
No, I don't think so.
Right in the middle. Just jump, lay down flat.
Flat, flat, flat. That's the key.
Dude. So yeah. I'm not scared of heights, but hell no. I'm going with my back first. Honestly, let me blame it on the angle of the roof.
It is a little.
So like this, Jukka? Bro.
Just I hope I don't grab the wire.
Bro, I don't really don't want to grab this wire. Yeah. Oh, much better.
Paul's gonna pull it away for you.
Perfect. Just literally straight backwards, right?
Yeah.
And that, what is it, like a less than a second fall?
Well, it might feel like 10 seconds or a day.
It's good, right, angle?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, just chill. I got it. Just chill.
All right, do it. 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah. Oh.
Wow! How awesome was that?
Thanks for putting me for challenge.
No. I was, you know what? When I saw you go, you gave it. Did you close your eyes?
I was, huh?
Did you close your eyes?
Not really.
Because you went like over a little bit. You went in.
So I would jump wrong or?
No, you did it perfectly.
But I did it confidently the way I fell.
Yeah. It was like really good.
I went, okay, cool.
Woo! Your eyes were wide open. I saw you were just like.
I was just like, I know what I'm gonna do is.
How did you like the adrenaline going through your body right now?
I can live for another 3 months.
Oh man.
I need to. Thanks, guys.
But I'm not so sure about the boxes anymore.
Whoa, I destroyed these. Holy crap.
I just had all Vitaly's in the hat.
But then I also had everybody else's name in my pocket because I knew you'd expect. So what I did when he picked your name out of the 6 Vitaly's, I went, whoa, you threw it out there. And put in everybody else's name.
Oh!
That's what happens when you hang out with pranksters.
But I knew where their house is.
Okay, who's next?
I think we gotta give it to Jungle Boy. He wants to do it. And you know what you can do is, I think you should Superman flip it, just like you did on the foam pit.
Yeah!
Jump forward and roll it on your back so we get variety.
Okay. I'll try. No, I'll do it.
You do it. Yeah. You got this.
What is it, you an Olympic gymnast all of a sudden?
He's not gonna jump forward?
He's been to parkour a few times.
That's true.
I've been twice, guys. I'm really good.
He's been to a parkour training place twice.
I'm really scared.
You should be. Jungle Boy is gonna Superman flip it. I don't know what's gonna come as. There's a couple more variables in this one.
Yeah, how's he gonna, you know, like, the way we did it now, it's like, we've never done this. It,
this way.
Like Superman, like this?
I was down there looking up, now I'm up here looking down, and it's a whole new world.
I'm only at the top. Can you talk me through what you're thinking?
When I look down, I see a foam pit. I don't see that.
Right. That's right. Cushion. That's a cloud.
Yeah. I'm going to do this.
Are you going to do this right
yeah.
away?
Yeah.
He's good. Whoa!
It getting lost in this jungle. All the leaves have turned to money. And I'm still a kid at heart. So I need, but I don't want it. But I got it and I get it. Am I growing up or kidding?
Whoa! Yeah! Like a man! That's what I'm talking about!
Oh my god.
Bro. Wow! What? You were so cool up there, and now you're like, yeah! Awesome. Jungle man! Not a boy anymore!
I'm
jungle man!
I jumped a little farther than I wanted to.
Yeah, you got far, bro.
Wow! That was great, Jay! Way to go! Jungle boy became a man.
Oh man, I watched you do it a billion times. I kept going inside to watch you do it.
What, really?
Yeah, I was like, okay, I just gotta do what you did. I was like,
well, both of you guys, falling backwards is a whole another thing because you don't see where you're going. You just gotta cross. Wow, what a day. Vitaly, go check out Vitaly's channel. Link in description.
Thanks, bro.
Give him props. Listen to your heart. Trust your feeling. Trust your gut instinct because they both got comfortable and that's when they did it.
Today we're gonna play a snowmobile video game in real life. We're gonna put the goggles on and then we're gonna have the drone following us and we see through the goggles everything that the drone sees and then we try to drive the snowmobiles and it's kind of like a video game. Oh!
Yeah. Peace, love, and happiness.
You said JC went full on like Superman. But I think what it is that he's been getting called out a lot lately for not being in the vlogs. So he just wants to prove himself. Show you guys he's still around.
You did this back in the teenage years, right?
I've been doing this since I was six.